offer you. You'll meet the chief who makes things run, and Muffy's columns are number one. Giggleberry draws cartoons, and Scoop Magoota reports the news. Do you wanna laugh? Do you wanna sing? Do you wanna learn about everything? Well, if you do, the Kid a Little's on for you. Wait till you see Nip and Tuck. Dexter's got the sports with a little luck. Stay a while. Do you wanna laugh? Do you wanna sing? Do you wanna learn about everything? Well, if you do, the Kid a Littles, the Kid a Littles, the Kid a Littles are for you.
Today's special guest star is my friend Linda Arce.
He's got the story, he's got the tunes, he's got the music, he's got the news. Here is Scoop with lots of fun for you.
Jeepers, this typewriter has jammed again. To the chief!
Gotcha.
Well, at least my piano works. I can practice while I wait. Yipes! Now my piano is broken too. What's happening?
I got your message, Scoop. What's wrong?
Well, maybe I'm jinxed or something. I mean, my typewriter is broken, and now my piano is broken.
Well, it's not new equipment, so there can be problems.
But, Chief, I work real hard to keep them oiled and in good condition.
Sometimes a repairman is needed. So look in the phone book and get an expert to come out and fix it. I'll check you later.
Why didn't I think of that? Let's see. Wow, what a lot of names and numbers. Typewriters, typewriters. Jeepers, this is too much. Who are you?
I'm Mr. Information. Didn't you knock?
Well, no, I just tapped on the book.
Oh, I see. Well, if you don't need my help, I'll just go back.
Well, no, wait. I do need some help.
Good.
But first, where did you come from?
From the book. I live there, you know.
No, I didn't know.
Then how did you know to knock?
Well, I said I didn't. It was just an accident.
An accident? I'm very busy answering questions for people. I can't be called just by accident. Who taught you the secret knock?
No one. I just did it.
Very good, Scoop. Nobody's just done it in a long time. So this is the daily typo.
Yipes! How did you know?
It's my job, you know. I can see you need Mr. Information around a newspaper office, especially to get the facts right.
Well, we do use files, mm-hmm. and the encyclopedia, and the chief has a computer to keep all the important facts.
I have cousins who work in all those places. They keep all the information straight for whoever wants to use it.
Wow. Have you ever met the chief?
Would that be Chief Clipper?
Yes.
No.
Well, then how did you know?
What's wrong with your typewriter?
Well, that's just it. I don't know.
All right. Well, I can see the model number. The problem is probably sticking.
That's right.
On this model, that means you were typing so fast that the keys got stuck as they came up to hit the paper. Usually, I just explain the answer. But in this case, I can just unstick the keys.
Wow. That's great.
All in a day's work, kiddo. Now, what's wrong with the piano?
Well, that won't work either.
Well, this is an upright piano. The keys won't work if the foot pedals are stuck in the wrong position.
Well, I didn't know that. Hey, they are stuck. Just a second. There. I unstuck them.
Very good, Scoop. Do you mind if I try it?
No, go right ahead. You know, I really appreciate your help,
It's not Mr.
You can find me in the greatest thoughts. I've been taught in every nation. I knew Einstein before I could walk. I knew Shakespeare before I could talk. My knowledge is encyclopedic. It's always there. But when you need it, I'm Mr. Information. That's why they call me Mr. Information. Open up a book and read between the lines. I'm there for you to learn. And I'm right here all the time. Team, you know we'll win every day. There's more to know. I can show you how to begin. You've just got to learn to try. Asking who, what, when, no, why. My knowledge is encyclopedic. It's always there. Woo! When you need it, I'll Mr. Information. That's why they call me Mr. Information.
I'm all tummy.
Have you ever heard of aerobics?
Air what?
Aerobics or jazzercise.
Well, I don't think so.
Oh, that's very popular. And you move and stretch to the music.
If I did that every time I heard Scoop's music, I'd be in great shape.
Well, that would work. Or you could hum to yourself if there isn't a radio nearby.
Well, could you show me how to move?
Oh, sure. Like this. And one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four.
Okay. One and two and one. Oh, I can't do that.
Sure you can. Now try this. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. And one,
one,
two.
One, two, one, two, one, two, three.
You're right, you can't.
I think I'll let running gag get all my exercise for me.
Do you know how to catch a rabbit?
I don't know. How do you catch a rabbit?
You hide behind a bush and make a noise like a carrot.
Stop the presses! Stop the presses! Dateline, Dexter's dugout. Here I am with the star third baseman of the Good News Bears. Thanks for taking the time to be interviewed for my newspaper column.
Oh, it's my pleasure, Dexter.
Oh, what a pal, what a pal. Listen, third, can you tell me the most important thing about playing your position of third?
Well, Dexter, you have to play heads-up baseball.
Oh, yahoo, did you say heads-up?
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, but what if the ball is hit on the ground? You can't get it if your head is like this.
Well, heads up is an expression. It means being ready or on your toes, Dexter. It doesn't mean walk around like that.
Oh.
Dexter, are you all right?
I think my neck is stuck in this position.
Oh, I better call our trainer.
Oh, I don't have to be trained to do this. I can do it already.
Well, no. A trainer on a baseball team, he takes care of strains and pains. Now, maybe he can help.
Oh, what a pal. What a pal. Listen, before you leave to get him, could you put your hat over my head? I don't want my fans to see me stuck like this.
Oh, sure.
Thanks. I'm sure that looks much better.
Look around the corner. Oh, what can it be? It's Nip and Tuck's Clubhouse. Nip and Tuck's Clubhouse. What's going on inside? Let's see.
Hey, Tuck, when are you gonna finish reading that book?
Why?
'Cause I wanna play ball.
Sorry, Nip, but I wanna finish this book before I play.
Big test in school, huh?
Nope.
You get special points?
Nope.
What then?
Simple. I like to read.
You like to read?
Sure. If I want to grow up and work on the newspaper, I have to be a good reader.
But they write.
They write things people will read. It all ties together.
Well, give me a good ball any day of the week.
And he said his name was Mr. Information, and he knew the answer to almost everything.
And he came out of your book?
Yeah, and I wasn't dreaming. And he said he has cousins working in computers just like yours, Chief.
That's hard to believe.
Well, what's the secret knock? Maybe we could try it on the computer.
No, I can't remember. He jumped back up onto the book and disappeared when he finished his song, and I knocked and I knocked, but he never returned.
I think you should take a rest, Scoop. You may have been working too hard lately.
Aw, he doesn't believe me.
Well, he's trying to.
If I told you I could fly, and you know I never lie, would you believe me? Peanut butter's made of prunes, and every month is June. Do you believe me? I'll take an educated guess. You don't. If it's not believable, I'll know you won't. Sometimes the truth is not easy to see, but what you're telling me, I can't believe it. Do you think that movies are real? Animals talk and computers feel. Do you believe me? Hidden treasures in your house, a 34-foot mouse. Do you believe me? I'll take an educated guess. You don't. If it's not believable, I'll know you won't. Sometimes the truth is not easy to see, but what you're telling me, I can't believe it. So I'll take an educated guess, oh yes, and we'll call this a mystery.
Dexter! Oh, Dexter, are you down here?
Oh, here I am, Chief. Right here at my own special super-duper locker in the team's locker room.
Hi, Dexter.
Hi, Chief.
Dexter, are you all right? I heard you had a terrible kink in your neck.
What's a kink?
Well, you know, a twist or a pain right in here.
Yo!
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay, Chief. Yeah, I had a kink all right. But it's much better now.
Are you sure?
Oh, positive, Chief. The trainer for the team came over and unkinked me.
By the way, how did you twist your neck?
Oh, it was nothing. I mean, well, it's kind of embarrassing.
It's all right. I'm not going to tell anyone.
Oh, what a pal. What a pal. Well, it was like this, Chief. I was getting a lesson from one of the players on heads-up baseball.
Heads-up?
Yeah, and I tried it before I got all the details on how to do it. And I goofed.
Ah, next time you should study something first before trying to do it.
Yeah, or ask Mr. Information.
You know about Mr. Information?
Do I know about Mr. Information? Tell me, do puppies wag their tails?
Have you ever seen him?
Of course I've seen puppies, Chief. They're little dogs with four legs and big barks.
Not puppies, Dexter. Have you ever seen Mr. Information?
Oh, no, but I've heard of them. All the coaches use as much good information as they can to try and win a game.
Ah, Scoop says he saw Mr. Information.
Stop the presses! Scoop saw Mr. Information?
That's what he said.
What did he look like, Chief?
He didn't say.
Oh, it figures. No one ever does remember.
No one remembers what he looks like.
Yeah, they only remember his message, to get a good education.
Well, that's an important thing to remember.
Oh, yeah. But if I see him, Chief, I will remember. I don't have that much on my mind anyway.
What?
Well, except my sports column, Chief. I want that to be good.
Dexter, wanted on the field.
Stop the presses! Stop the presses! My big interview for Dexter's dugout.
Are you sure you're feeling ready for it?
Oh, I'm ready, Chief. Neither snow, nor wind, nor rain, nor a kink in the neck can stop Dexter from getting his story.
Oh, glad to hear it, Dexter.
I feel fine. Now, where's third?
Right here, Dexter.
Oh. How'd I miss you? Never mind. Ready to continue the interview?
Oh, anything you say.
Oh, good. Anything. Well, how about buying my lunch? Just kidding, okay? Here we go. Now, we know all about that heads-up stuff, right?
All right.
So, tell me about something else, like your mitt.
Oh, well, my fielder's glove, or mitt, it fits on my hand and it protects it from getting hurt.
Is your hand that big?
Well, no, that's the padding.
Oh, what a story. Go on.
Well, it helps me catch the ball, because it is so big, and it has webbing between the fingers.
Oh, I have webbing between my toes.
Oh.
Yeah. How do you throw the ball with that big thing on your hand?
Well, I throw with the other hand.
Oh, what a great interview.
Yeah, see, no glove, catch with this. Two hands, all time.
Oh, stop the presses! Stop the presses! That's the way I work. I hold the microphone with this hand, and I record with this hand, and, oh, no! I'm not recording!
Oh, no.
Yeah, I forgot to turn the machine on after we talked about the heads up, and I did this, and, oh, no.
Oh, are you stuck again?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I'll get the trainer.
Oh, don't forget the hat! What an interview.
Hey, Nip, I finished my book.
Well, are you satisfied?
Yeah, I learned a lot of neat things.
Well, so did I.
What do you mean?
I mean, I learned I could play basketball alone if I have to.
Oh, that's good.
Actually, I get twice as many turns because I don't have to wait for you.
Oh, it must have been fun.
Oh, sure. I'd dribble and shoot and dribble and shoot.
Did you make twice as many baskets?
Yeah, I guess so.
So if I read another book, you could really become great.
Well,
That's okay. Go ahead and practice. Hmm. I have another book I want to read anyway.
Oh, when did I say the wrong thing?
What's black and white and red all over?
I don't know. What's black and white and red all over?
A newspaper!
Hi, Chief.
Muffy, where have you been?
Oh, I was taking a new food class to get ideas for my diet column.
You could have just asked Mr. Information.
Who?
Never mind. Ask Scoop later. Muffy, have you seen the missing dog file?
No. Now it's really a missing dog file.
That's one way to look at it.
Oh. I'll help you look for it, Chief. Why the rush?
Well, I just got a call from Mrs. Jones, and she found a lost dog that I believe we listed as lost last week.
So, if we find the file, we might find the dog's family, huh?
Right.
Well, I can't find it, Chief. I'll go ask the others.
Maybe I should ask Mr. Information.
Hurry, Scoop, hurry! This is important!
Well, jeepers, Muffy, I'm trying, but I can't find the right combination. Mr. Information!
Hiya, kid! You did it again, I see. Is this Muffy?
How did you know?
It's my job! I'm sure Scoop told you.
Well, yes, but no one believed.
Of course, I understand. By the way, that file you're looking for is underneath the cushion on the chief's chair.
Wow!
Double wow!
I'll go tell the chief and come right back.
Mr. Information, I have another question to ask you.
I know. How did I get my job?
That's exactly the question.
Well, it's not a secret, although no one's ever asked me that before. It's a very important job. As a matter of fact, I've written a song that tells the whole story. Would you like to hear it?
Well, I'd love to hear it.
Shut up in those books. It only does you good. Study hard and you'll be surprised at the wonders of the world opening right up before your eyes. I got a good education. I studied hard, it's good. I got a good education. I made for all the rules. You need a good education. No matter what you do. So get a good education. You know it's up to you. It's study time. Well, don't you fool around and learn those facts. You gotta buckle down and teach your care. So listen and you'll see. If you only take the time to learn about how easy it can be.
Chief?
It's baffling.
And when he finished his song, he jumped back up onto the book and disappeared.
He sang a song? You didn't mention that.
Oh, sure. It was a good one, too. I remember parts. Do you remember it, Scoop?
I think so. Let's see. It goes something like this.
Ooh, I got a good education. I studied hard in school. I got a good education. I played by all the rules.
You need a good education, no matter what you do. So get a good education. You know it's up to you.
Come on and learn all that you should. Open those books. It only does you good. Study hard. And you will be surprised at the wonders of the world opening up right before your eyes.
I got a good education. I studied hard in school. I got a good education.